So anyway, I just dropped my friend Lucinda off because she was having car problems, so I had to pick her up this morning for work. And I just dropped her back off. So, currently I'm heading over to my fiance's house to go pick him up. I don't know if I'm picking him up or if I'm just giving him, hey, this is what I'm going to be doing, so you know, where I'm at type of deal, but sorry, I was passing a state trooper on the side. Anyway. I could be inside tracked. But the plan is for today. I was supposed to meet with this one guy for that video game that I was supposed to meet last week. And I have texted him every single day saying, hey, are you still running? Hey, when can you meet? Hey, you know, ever since last Thursday. He just responded back, because mind you, all those other messages he has opened, and he finally messages back and says, oh, I'm so sorry. I don't know what the heck you were doing, but I need you to make up your mind. Anyway, I'm so sorry, I've been at work, and I've been busy, and blah, 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 blah. I can meet you whenever and wherever. I'm just, when I just read that message a while ago before I started talking to you guys, I'm like, nope, I doubt you're gonna meet me whenever and wherever, because you've been a handful since I've been trying to get a hold of you all week. So, with that being said, I'm going to respond back, talk to my fiance and see what he wants to do, and go from there. I actually think my fiance is still cutting grass. I don't know. It's been so busy at work, and I just haven't had any, like, I haven't had any, like, my 15-minute breaks. I wasn't able to take any. But, shower and whatnot later. So, yeah, I need to get my laptop also on there so I can start editing, because all my vlogs I had prepared to upload, like, they were uploaded, but they were only private. They're all public now, so I have to go start editing, and that way I can get them built back up again so I can freaking catch up. So, yeah, because once all of my vlogs are caught up, I will upload a main channel video, because I do have some already filmed. I just got to edit them. I'm wanting to get my vlogs done because I'm more focused on growing my vlog channel. Mainly because I love my vlog channel. Don't get me wrong, I like my main channel. That's the one I started with. That's why there's more subscribers on that one. But I want to build up the count on here. Because that's what I like to do. But, what did I have for lunch? Because I told you guys I would tell you what I had. We have a grocery store, Save-A-Lot. I don't know. I know it's all around. Okay, ignore my awful hair. It is 3:08. not be shy to, you know, pull out in front of me, even though it's my turn to go, because my light turned green. Anyway, I sat there and talked to my fiance for about 20 minutes or so, and he decided he was not going to, he had a little bit left to do, on the riding, and he decided he wasn't going to do any more tonight, so he's going to go into his house and cool off, he says, because, since it's 3 o'clock, he'll have to be going to the car wash at about 4:45-ish. I'm going to run home, get what I need to do done. I started to talk about a pick me up something because I am starving and I really don't know why. Well, I do know why because I've been here since 10 o'clock. But I did the same thing yesterday. I started writing about talking about got me something to eat. I don't need it. Sorry, my foot just. But anyway. Heading home to do, put my laundry up, eat my food real quick, because you don't know why I stopped to get food. So, anyway, I did this yesterday, and I was like, oh my god, I'm not going to tell him. He's going to be so mad because I didn't pick him up or anything. And I'm telling him that I did go, because I can't keep secrets. And, well, from him anyway. Truck that was there yesterday is there again. They're like parked right in front of the stop sign. Good thing I'm around in this area, this neck of the woods, because I know there's a stop sign there, so I will stop even though I can't see the stop sign, because that's the same spot where I got hit last year. But anyway, I'm about to turn and make a turn and another turn, and then I'll be at my house. So, I will talk to you guys again later. I feel like this is a mumble jumble mess of just me rambling because I'm in a weird mood. So, this can either be a good thing or it can be a bad thing. I don't know. I don't feel like myself talking yet this much because I'm feeling myself. I mean, I wish I was like this all the time, always in a good mood. Like, not like always in a good mood. So I'm at home, but not like always. Okay, rewind. I want to be in a good mood, not like all the time, but it's okay to be mad or upset at things, but I want to be thinking more on the positive side of things instead of grumpy all the time. I'm tired. That's probably why I'm like this, because I am tired. I went to bed early. like 11:45-ish, which is early for me. And I woke up at like 4:48 to use the restroom. And then my alarm went off at 5:20. Anyway, I am home. So I will talk to you guys later. Okay, I feel like I need to explain myself because I was just, you know, somewhere talking to you guys and all this other stuff. And it's 4:52, by the way. I don't know if I told you guys this, but since you guys last seen me, I'm trying to block the sun for a second. Anyway, I'm just thinking about driving along, and the next thing I know, all I hear is something on my passenger side. It's like a noise. You guys probably, when he started it up, it made like, it sounded like something fell. Okay? Because mind you, when I was driving it, it sounded like there was maybe a loose, you know when there's like a loose marble in like a door or a box or something, it kind of just makes that like a rattling type of noise? Or rolling around, I guess you can call it. That's the noise I was hearing. So he starts it up, sounds like something fell. And we drove the same distance I had drove from my house to his house. And didn't make a noise. I'm like, okay. Maybe if I drive, it'll do it while he was in the car. Okay. You know, I drive. Doesn't make the noise. At this point, I'm getting really ticked because I know I'm tired, but I'm not that tired to where I'm delusional and starting to hear things. So, I was fed up. So we just went to his house and I popped the hood. I'm like, okay, there has got to be something that is making that noise. Look under the hood. Nothing there. I'm like, this is starting to aggravate. I know I heard a noise, I just don't know what it was. And so, I'm like, whatever. He's like, well, it's just probably a rock that got underneath the hood and it just fell off when I started the car. I'm like, okay, whatever, I'm done. I'm done arguing about it. So we watched like, we finished one episode of Grey's and started a new one. And, we were leaving, and he's like, do you want to stay here? You're going to ride with me to the car wash? Or are you driving by yourself? And I was like, no. I'm going to drive by myself to see if my car makes this noise again because everything. Because I had to pick my coworker up in the morning and I had to go to work tomorrow. If this happened tomorrow afternoon, I wouldn't care because I'm off work the next 3 days. Well, drove all the way here, which is about a halfway mark between my house and his house, so it's okay. It doesn't make a noise. As you can tell, my car is running, not making a noise. I don't know what it was. So I had messaged my coworker and told her, look, this is going off my car. I don't know if it's just a rock that was under the hood or whatnot, but you might want to see if our other coworker will come pick him up tomorrow because I don't want to, you know, chance it. Because, yeah, she only lives like 2 minutes away from me, but I still don't want to chance it because the curve where she lives, there's a lot of accidents on that curve. So I don't want it to be something major. And I be in that turn and something was to happen. You know, she's thinking smart. She hasn't responded back to me, but whatever. So yeah, I was kind of a little aggravated because I'm like, you know, this is happening to my car. Like, I don't know what the noise was. So I'm hoping it was just a rock. Yeah, so it kind of bugs me just a tad bit. Just a little bit. And so yeah. And then back to the guy from Facebook for a game of my brother's that I was telling you guys about earlier in this vlog. Because I know this is gonna be a long vlog for you guys. So it's gonna take forever to upload. Anyway, he said he would meet me whenever, wherever I wanted to meet. Okay, whatever. I told you guys that in my head I knew that was not gonna happen. So I told the guy, time and place, 4:30 at this Dollar General. Okay, whatever. Waiting an hour for him to reply back. He replies back, I don't get out till 5. Can we meet at 5:30 at this location? At this Dollar General? I was aggravated. I was heated. And I'm like, no. I wanted this time and this location. You said whenever, wherever. You know, at this point, because I'm kind of fed up with this guy because I need to move you guys before you guys get too hot. Tell this guy all this stuff, and then he has the nerve, you know, to sit there and ask me, can we just do it this way instead? He hasn't responded back, but it's just like, if you're gonna say whenever, wherever you should want to meet that person there at this time, but that did not happen. So yeah, it's a little aggravating. And this lady over here in the Chevy Equinox is staring at me. Hi. Anyway, yeah, I was a little aggravated, so that didn't happen. But I'm still waiting on a reply back from him and my coworker. Betcha. So I think tonight for dinner we're having chicken Tostitos. The same brand I made the other day, just chicken instead of beef. I am really thirsty from talking so much. So, drinking water, you know, to stay hydrated. My nails look pretty good from far away. Mind you, I just painted them like 2 days ago. 3? See how actually. When you get like really close up, yeah, those black ones are chipped. My sticker is staying on like amazingly, so yeah. I get paid tonight at 1:30 in the morning. So you best believe, homegirl, excuse me, is going to pay off her Jeep, not her Jeep. My car payment, and get some stuff I need and go from there. But yeah, this clip is already long, and my coworker just responded back with just okay. Really? At least I told you. I don't know if this lighting is weird or if it's just because I don't have my glasses and I can't see. But anyway, so I will just probably just in the log here because We're not going anywhere else. We're just going to literally go to his house, eat dinner, watch Grays. After Grays, he's going to get online and play with his buddies. And then I'm leaving at like 11, 11:30 to go home. So there won't be really no point in me vlogging anymore today. So, yeah. I will just talk to you guys tomorrow. Okay, game change. It is 5:30 and I got to take my fiance's carpet cleaner vacuum thingy to my house because the bathroom upstairs apparently leaked into my brother's room, so we gotta go clean that mess up and then we'll come back and eat. So yeah, talk to you guys later. Okay guys, it is 6:15. I'm back at his house. I just put the food in the microwave, and so yeah, I'm gonna end the vlog here because I'm always gonna eat Marsh Grays. So I'll talk to you guys later.